Welcome back.
Oh, shit.
I didn't mean to do that.
Just
that
was getting ready to get the party
just
started. Getting party started with a
cocktail. Had to get my Boba Fett drink on.
You drink a fucking lager drink. You drink a... I don't remember.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Run.
Are you fucking kidding me? Keep running. There's no way to disperse darkness this thick.
I'm going
to
die.
Oh, shit. No, I think you're going to start losing health. Oh, my God. You're losing it so quickly. Ew. Did you see that?
No.
Johnson was like all saggy in there.
Oh, gross.
Like all floppy like a noodle. I think you can break that by swinging your Johnson at it.
That?
Or maybe just shoot it.
Yo, you can shoot barrels? Aw, shit.
Dude, Resident Evil, baby.
More darkness dead ahead. At least we're standing on the bright side of things this time.
Poop eyes. We can call this bright. Shoot that motherfucking thing. Oh. They're like, ow. Brutal kill? Oh. Oh, I see. So when you hit him, you can like get up to him and like do like a cool thing.
Oh.
Yeah. What's the other game where you can do that?
Resident Evil.
But there's a game recently where it's like you run in and you smack him. Can't remember what it is. Sick.
Should I go in this door over here?
If you can. Oh, there's a wall there. Oh, is that a goat though right there? To your right? Oh no, that's a fucking flag. Alright, never mind.
I see. Shit!
I don't think you can break the, like, metal ones.
Kegs?
Just the red ones. I mean, the red ones, the wood ones. What am I fucking saying? Boom. And now you can go down and around, right? Yeah.
Maybe?
That's kind of how I remember this game being, is, like, finding your way to get a vantage point.
Oh, you look terrifying.
Yo, are you a boss?
Let's go.
What the fuck is that?
My question's exactly.
And hopefully dead demon, shall we?
Oh, shit.
Ah, fuck, this is gonna be crazy. We gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit. Silent Hill. Oh, fuck, they're like crow beaks. Oh, my God. Oh. It's a crow launcher. Oh, my God. Tight. Was that, like, not a boss? You think that's just, like, another kind of...
I think it's just showing us, like...
Introduction of a new
here
enemy.
Here are more enemies. Nothing in here.
Oh, there's another one.
Where? Oh, there you are. Just kind of casually shooting the crotch. Oh.
Just shooting him in the dick repeatedly.
Oh, there we go.
All right. Yep. There it is. Oh, and he's down.
Get that cash.
Strawberry.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Strawberry. Oh, shit. Oh, you can also just, like, roll backwards. Sick.
Where's the strawberry?
Maybe on the balcony?
He said strawberry.
Yeah, I don't know why he said that. Oh, you know what? Is it through the fence?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so you're gonna have to figure out a way to get through there from the other side, obviously.
Alright, that seems fine.
Yo, nice call.
Thanks, dude. Oh, try dude. My best.
So here start coming the little secrets and stuff, huh?
What do you mean?
Well, like, you shot a barrel and, like, there was something in it. Like, maybe now there's gonna start being, like, doors and shit.
That'd be great. Because right now I feel very,
Door boys.
Very weird. Open that door. Strawberry insert to here.
But also... Or, oh, but he wants an eyeball?
What do you want? A strawberry. Okay. So we can either go down here or go over there.
I say go in the tavern first because it's a building.
You
Probably won't be like... Pub.
That's right, and vending machines too. If you're damned, you're going to need convenient what? Access to drinks pretty much 24/7.
Vending machine.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Hot sake.
So that's
hot
what the sake white
pack.
So that's what the white diamonds are for.
They're buying stuff. Okay. Well, I can't. I can just buy sake, but I think I have plenty right now.
What are you buying?
Yeah, I'm think I'm fine for now.
What are you selling?
I think I'm doing pretty good. You know, feeling good, feeling
yeah.
fresh.
Fuck yeah.
All right. So left or right?
Left. Saw a dude dragging a woman.
Did.
I think that's your GF. Oh, nope, it's just a fucked up corpse. There you go. Getting those headshots down, baby.
You look.
Also, don't forget you have that big ass gun, too. The fucking green one.
Yo, these ones don't. Oh, I'm trapped.
There you go.
I think a fucking blood demon or something.
Blast him with a shotgun.
I'm saving
oh shit,
it.
No, you got his arm blown off. There you go. Fuck his ass up. Oh my god.
Hey, I got the thing.
Yo, he had the eye.
What does this do?
Shh, shh, shh. Keep it down. That's a performance enhancer. Very baby. Very, very
Dicks.
Performance enhancer.
Dicks.
Upgrade items. Tight.
Sick.
Nice. Okay. Is it one gem equals one thing? It looks like it. Okay.
I think so.
What should we go for?
Well, what gun do you like more?
I'm gonna say, I really like the boner.
Maybe the boner damage up?
Torch, I feel like, is not that big of a deal. Light shot's, like, okay. Maybe, it just depends, right? So... Yeah, it's only... Okay, so how about this? We're gonna do...
Damage for sure.
One to damage. One to health.
Sure.
Health's always good.
Maybe the reload speed or the capacity.
And one to capacity.
And then we'll just go damage every time at least once till we're max damage.
Yeah, damage and health.
Because damage, everybody can say what they want. Damage is the most important thing because theoretically you should not be getting hit. You know what I mean?
How do you get red gems? They just it's like you have to find them?
Yeah.
That just seems so hard.
Well, I think they're like very much related to like what you do in the game. So, Strobs.
Do you eat eyeballs too?
Perish the thought. It just so happens I'm a fruitarian, thank you.
Fruitarian. So you're just gonna have to be doing stuff like busting boxes and shit like that. So wait, before you go through there...
Yeah.
Did we go everywhere else? We did, right?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, then fuck it, yeah.
Because in there, we can't do anything.
Right. We already went down. We already did the bub. The bub.
I think it's just showing us, like, these are secrets you can do.
Right.
Hi.
Oh! I think that was supposed to happen. What is that? Is it like a recharge? Yeah, okay. Longer.
I'm not even going to ask how that makes sense.
There it is. Yay.
We can go there, or... What's over there? I'm trying to
shit.
Think what it is. Shouldn't I do that?
I don't know. I don't know what it is. Hopefully we didn't miss something.
I mean, might have missed something.
We're probably not going to, like, not be able to beat the game, so I'm not tripping.
Well, I'm sure it was just, like, a secret item or something.
Right. You guys, having a dog that's soft is really cool. Did the game freeze?
No, it's loading.
Oh, okay.
That was probably a thing. That's okay.
So, does Willie always take a big smoky dump in public?
You should see him piss.
Ew.
At least we can keep track of where we've been this way.
All right. Do what's right. Lock away the light and lock it tight.
Humans can't stand light. Gotta put it all somewhere, you know?
Barrels. I can see they gave the problem a lot of thought.
Oh, I see. So this is like we can break these barrels and... Oops. Damn it. I keep doing that. Oh, at least I got one.
I think they're like AoE.
Yeah, they're like stun. They're like TNT barrels.
Yeah. So what does that baby face want?
Where?
The one on the door.
Across
there.
The way.
Now here's a fine mess.
Ew.
These demon pubes are blocking the door.
Gross.
Look up there. There's a switch glowing the same color.
They're demon pubes?
Where else have we seen that color? You reckon taking a walk on the wild side might bring this whole situation into
brains?
Okay. Darkness vines. Uh-oh.
I just...
Uh-oh. Dark cores? Shoot all that shit.
Let's have a look at the switch from inside the darkness.
No, I don't want to.
I'm exploring,
Johnson. Come on,
man. Exploring, Johnson.
Come on, Johnson. Come on, man.
Johnson. Come on, dude.
You know the rules, dude.
Okay. So you just shoot it from in here? Maybe shoot the blue thing over the door from in here? See the red? See how it's red?
Yeah.
Maybe just shoot it from in here.
Fucking hate puzzles.
The idea that, like, he knows they're puzzles.
Is there anything else in here we're looking at?
I don't think so. I think you're good. I think it's just showing you, like, you have to step in there to see where it connects to and shit.
Sure. Don't forget about the brains we need to get.
Yep. Whoa.
Paula, more like... Watch out, dude.
More like naked dude in the hallway.
Wait for me.
What the... What the fuck? Alright, well there's the brain. Hey, and an absinthe vending machine.
Which serves sake only.
So, you can buy some sake.
I don't need sake right now though, I'm good.
Yeah, you got 8 of them. You'd be fine. Door boys?
Should I open the door?
Yeah.
Oh. That 10?
15?
12, 15. Okay.
Is there another box in here?
I don't think so.
Nope. All right, cool.
Opening the door.
Killing it.
This is fun. This is like...
Just classic.
Just feels really nice and genuine.
Yeah. Classic
game. Sounds weird to say that, considering what this game is, but...
No, I'm with you 100%. It's tight. It's fun. It's very, like, not afraid of being a video game. Great. Scared Wallace when I made that fart sound.
Saving. So we have this door in front of us.
Getting those gems, getting that bullets. Here we go again. Uh-oh.
What's happening?
What's that fucker's fucking hand doing here?
So the goat?
It's his world. Nothing's out of Fleming's reach. He's literally got a finger in every pie. We're surrounded, Jim.
Sick. Use the barrels.
Use these barrels. They're filled with pressurized light. They'll explode.
Sick. You have to shoot them in the, like, red spot in their tummy to get them to be, like, the brutal kill?
A brutal kill, you shoot them with light. And you stun them.
Oh, and then you just press square and then they're done. I see. Well, that's what you should be doing.
Ugh.
There you go. Oh, you know what it is? It's Doom that I was thinking of. that has the brutal kill stuff in it. Yeah, yeah.
Over there, the door.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take my time.
I'm gonna go ahead and explore around a little bit. Explore. Yeah, fucking gun. Just get a red gem. Dude.
Did I? Yeah, I did. One gem.
Damage. No doubt. Do that damage, baby.
I like how it's just like currency equals upgrade. No, like, you need three currencies to upgrade. Right.
It doesn't even make sense why people do that, ever.
Just empowering me from the beginning. I love it. Let's go.
So weird. Vote Fleming, the only guy on the ballot. Demons try to challenge
Fleming, you know, like a I love that cute drawing of Fleming.
Yeah, right. Do you know what happened to the last demon? Clip art, check mark.
No.
Neither do I, G. All they found was a shadow with two ears, two eyes, two kidneys, and two... Never mind.
What?
All right.
Was that a balls joke?
I think so.
All right, so first of all, what's going on over here with all this? There's got to be something going on. Yeah.
Stuff here. I said
Yo, is that box immune to bullets?
There we go. Thank you. Just a weird angle, I guess.
And then you can go on this little side
area. Can't go on the stairs. We can go over here, though. All right.
Worth it.
Got some bullets.
Worth it.
Got some
alcohol. Worth it.
So, Alex, do you have any more trivia for us? I know it's been, we've kind of just been in awe of what's been going on, but...
There's not a huge amount of, like, information out there about this game.
Mm-hmm.
But...
No! Go back! I wanted to go in the secrets!
Someone is trying to bring down the house.
Yipes.
Aw, we fucked up.
Why?
Could have been secrets over there.
It's true.
Can we die?
I don't know. I don't know what the vibe is on that. I'm sorry, Wally, but my leg is falling asleep.
Let's just die. We just got a checkpoint.
Maybe we can just load.
Johnsonpedia. Weapons, a demon's world. Controls. That's cool. Strawberry. That's the check, dude.
So originally Garcia was gonna start out shirtless without a gun. And he would gradually acquire weapons along the way and purchase clothes at stores within the game.
Okay.
But Grasshopper was pressured by EA to have Garcia start with a gun because Westerners are about guns.
Wow.
In addition, Paula was originally designed as a little girl living inside of Garcia's gun and would hop around like a rabbit or flutter like a butterfly when her ability is needed. And this would lead to a prominent love story, but again, EA had these features removed because they did not understand the concept. EA informed Grasshopper that there's this thing called an elevator pitch in America, and if you can't tell your story in the length of an elevator ride, Hollywood won't use it.
Wow.
This forced Suda to completely scrap all of his initial ideas and had Johnson the Talking Skull replace Paula and make the game a fairy tale like Lupin the Third's Castle of Cagliostro or Princess Peach and Mario.
I'm gonna go ahead and die just so I can find out what we missed over there.
Hope it's not nothing.
Yeah, I mean, there was like a whole other area. Like,
right. There's gotta be at least ramp, some money. So
something's gotta be there.
At the very least.
It's fascinating. They're just like, oh, America, we know what America wants.
I can't believe the EA was so, like, shitty about that. I mean, I guess it's like a business, but it's just like...
I mean, are you surprised though? Like, EA has a reputation of kind of screwing people over.
Shoutouts to that texture on the box. Do they?
Kind of, yeah. They like ruined The Sims. They screwed over the Visceral Games guys, the guys behind Dead Space. Like, everyone's had their problems with EA.
I guess that's true. I don't know enough about it. You didn't go down here last time?
No. Not at all. See?
Big ass gem. What is that?
It just sounds gross.
Cool. Shoot those boxes, yo.
Which ones?
Those ones below your feet.
I'm a little freaking out right now. Oh, good call. Anyone else got some stuff?
Sick. Crushing it.
Oh, gross. Oh,
what the fuck was that about? Why did that happen?
A bunch of heads came rolling down the hill.
What the fuck?
Did I go over here already and get this stuff? I don't remember. We'll go do it again.
Yeah, why did that happen?
I don't know. Maybe that's what we heard, you know?
Oh!
Do this again real quick.
Don't any. I love that it's just a piece of paper with a check mark on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Do you know what happened to the last demon who tried that?
No.
Neither do I, G.
All they found was a shish kebab with two ears, two eyes, two kidneys,
and two balls. Never mind. Penises.
Did this game sell well at all, Alex?
I don't think it was like a total disaster.
Someone is trying to bring down the house.
Let's see. Did like 76 on Metacritics, like not bad. You know?
Damn, this is a lot of shaking going on here.
Whole lot of shaking going on.
Fleming
sold 24K in the first week.
Fleming likes opera.
All we have is first week numbers that puts it somewhere in like 30K range.
That's unfortunate.
30K times 60.
I mean, 3D. Game Heroes barely sold 120,000.
Well, but that's only the first week.
It's true, but we don't know enough about the game, though, at that point.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it's a hard sell, but, I mean, if you're going to go with a severe game like this,
that corpse is reacting to the darkness.
Like, light this place up. I don't know why you wouldn't let them go crazy with it. Oh! Don't forget about being able to dodge. You can, like, just get away if you're unsafe. Nice.
Gonna open this up.
But you know what I'm saying, right? Oh!
What? I shot you.
You can just jump backwards when you're unsafe.
Yeah.
Yo, strawberry.
Where?
Or something in there.
Strawberry.
Straight up.
Strawberry.
Yo, and a tequila.
And a tequila, and a tequila. Two tequilas.
Two tequila.
All right, so going forward is progress. However.
Yes.
Going backwards, I think I saw a door.
With a baby? Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah, secrets.
Talking
What's
about
up?
Secrets.
Open that door. Red gem.
Talking about stat points.
Only one? Yeah, I'll take one.
Talk about stat points, bitch.
Damn.
Look at us. Beating bosses like nobody's business. We could add a full one if we went damage first.
That's true. You know what? I'm okay.
We didn't know the rate at which we would be getting red gems. That's not our bad.
Is this some kind of diagram?
I don't know. You leave town for a few demon centuries, and suddenly there's all this amazing
what?
New technology when you get back.
Light, you're closed. No light. Demons can come out of your chest.
I guess so.
Noted.
Alright, we're gonna go to that fucking door then, I guess.
Yup.
Okay.
Hit that heart, boy.
Keep a lookout for any, like...
secret paths?
Yeah.
It doesn't really look like there are any many here. Any many. There's Poop Boy.
Poop Boy?
Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, I see.
See? He's a Poop Boy. That's what he's all about.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying.
Sweet.
Oh, this was like a
boss
area.
I'm feeling a boss
fight.
Let's go. I'm feeling a boss.
What are you about?
Let's go, boss. Yikes.
Whoa.
Is that her?
Doesn't look like her.
Just like a sexy commando demon?
Maybe it is her.
Karin?
Karin wins.
Karin Kanzuki.
That's her singing?
Yes.
Yes.
Kind of.
Kind of.
Oh, fudge! What am I talking about? This is what caused those tremors. It's a melody of death. Oh, my God. 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 God, 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 God.
What?
Why should I be afraid of a few puny earthquakes? What the hell?
Oh. Uh-oh.
All right, what's happening? What's happening?
Oh, shit.
Tight.
Guess that's not the boss. Guess this fucking knife man is the boss.
Shit.
Shit. All right, so he gets shot, right? Light shot? Yeah. Nice. Oh, big giant weak spot on the back there. How did you stun him?
I shot him with a light gun. Oh!
There you go.
Oh, boy!
Don't forget about the dodge.
Oh, my God.
I think you can just combo this guy down, like, pretty quick. Whoa! The question is this thing even stronger than your pistol?
I mean, we can't upgrade the damage on it, so it's gotta be, right?
You can't?
No. You can only upgrade the, Woo! Oh, boy. I'm drinking here. Oh. Whoop. Hey, what's up?
Ooh, fucking baby, what's rocked.
Up? Stronger demons require a constant supply of human blood, which they store in special repositories on their bodies. They're a source of great
trivia,
power, but also an exploitable weakness.
Literally just weak spots.
Wearing your heart on your sleeve.
Get wrecked.
Oh, are we doing more right now?
What the... What the f- Oh. Oh. Okay.
Is that just a... Like, scene then? Like a...
I guess. I think you have full health on the handgun, right?
What do you mean on the handgun?
On the boner? Oh, there you go. Okay.
Is 160 max?
For now.
Ah, I see.
I think that's one of the things you can upgrade, right?
You can do capacity of gun, but not necessarily the amount of ammo you hold.
Oh, like clips?
Yeah.
160 is plenty. The diva from Fifth Element has a new job.
Wait, what?
The diva from Fifth Element.
Oh.
So that's nothing. What's the poster? Ice cream, strawberry shit cake, brain freeze.
Why brains and eyes are on the menu, but why do
hairy cherry? Gross.
You don't know about strawberries? They're demon fruit, G. Fleming's idea of a practical joke on the world of the living. They're made of ground up tongues.
Ew.
That's disgusting.
That's not the half of it. You thought pop her cherry was just a figure.
Oh, boy.
Cherries are made of vaginas.
According to this game.
All right, next time on Beard Bros, we find out whether or not that's true.
Wait, yeah, I guess so. I guess we're going to call it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just wasn't ready to be called.
Yeah,
I'm
it's
too
all right.
into this.
We got it. We beat the boss.
Kick a door.
Good. Fuck yeah.
Next time on Beard Bros, we're going to fucking
get drunk.
Oh, why did I do that?
Get wasted. Oh, shit, that baby got rocked.
Oh, that baby is not going to be in Rush Hour 3.
That baby did not make the cut. Didn't know the casting director well enough. All right.
No. All right. Next time on Beard Bros.
Bye.
Bye.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom.